few examples would be sites like Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, Snapchat, or WhatsApp. Now these apps have, in terms of context, united us into a more connected world, in the sense that we can even talk to people all the way in Antarctica, or practically anywhere in the world. Now, on the contrary, these apps also have their negative sides. We know of people who have destroyed others' reputations by hating on someone behind the screen. However, this is something that is a very cowardly and unacceptable thing to do. What can freely unite us can just as easily cause our disunity. Hence, we have laws and social norms that regulate our actions. Now, it's one thing to be forced to unite, but it's another thing if we do it as a principle, as a thinking process. This is where a very deep understanding of unity comes in. As a population, being educated in these topics are important for us to be able to see the signs and the symptoms of disconnection from people. And we would also be able to see the manifestations or the consequences of bullying and harassment. And in this way, we would be able to catch ourselves right before we start doing bad other people. And it can also give us the power to stand up for another person who is being violated. Like in the case of someone being backstabbed or made fun of. Some of these people, they don't speak up. Maybe because they're very scared for their lives. They're scared that the bruises will get darker. And for some others, they think they're weak because they can't stand up for themselves. But help someone. You can do it for them. But being able to help someone is just as rewarding as when we have someone standing for us, right? So our world is now facing a very large crisis. The largest maybe in the 21st century. Our temperatures are rising, or ice caps are melting, and the Amazon and Indonesian rainforests are burning still. To this day. Now you might ask, what does this have to do with unity? How is something like the rising of sea levels and the melting of polar ice caps related to unity at all? Here's the thing. Now, in appalling situations like this, you would be surprised by how even the common people would be lost for unity. People like Greta Thunberg have united millions of people, especially youths like us, around the world to save our one and only planet. But wouldn't it be nice though when we can band together and group up, not only when the situations are dire, when they're very desperate, but just to celebrate our oneness amidst a very large difference among each other. So I'm not here to talk to you about the climate, or tell you a story about bugs, trying to get away from a hunter or polar ice caps. But I am here to tell you that we all need to work together to ensure that we keep respecting people's human rights, to ensure we uphold each other's dignity, and to stop people from being bullied, mentally or physically. We all need to stand up for the people who have become paralyzed by fear. And we need to make sure that we are not those who cause fear as well. In such a very fast world like ours now, today, we could easily be gobbled up with so many issues and concerns that we forget the common good and that drive for unity and harmony. We may be just so focused with ourselves that we forget we are causing disconnection with others. May we be a people person. A person who celebrates being one in their first place. A person who upholds identity in harmony or in solidarity. In this age of focusing on money and having fun indulging in excesses, may we be the change that the society needs. start with us, with you, with me, with us. I would like to end the call by thanking both of you. Can everyone agree with me? Okay, one, two. The point in history at which we stand is full of promise and of danger. The world will either move forward toward unity and widely shared prosperity, or it will move further apart. Can I have everyone agree with me? Guys? Okay? The point in history at which we stand is full of promise and danger. The world will either move forward toward unity and widely shared prosperity, or it will move further apart. Okay, thank you. I am Angel.
Let us watch the video.